Yo, what's good, boys? Alright, we're gonna be reacting to Search and Rescue by Drake. So let's get straight into this, see what he's saying. Can't let her wait. I heard a bit of a leak. That was, it was all over the place, man, on TikTok, anything. But yeah, man, let's just see what he's saying. Hopefully, the full song doesn't disappoint. Okay.
Someone to get money when I take it from me. Even need to be as famous as me.
Okay.
I don't think I meet them at the places I be.
Oh, what's on?
I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy.
Ooh.
I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy.
Yeah.
Come and rescue me.
Hey,
take me
hey.
Out the club, take me out the trap,
damn.
Take me out the market, take me out the map.
Take me out the club, take me out the trap, take me off the market, take me off the map. Yo, this guy wants to be fully like no girl, no nothing, no one in his DMs, just pure him. And I don't know if this song is about Kim K or not, but like, yeah, man, whoever girl, he wants to be fully involved with that girl. No other distractions.
Take me out the trap.
But
take
damn.
Me off the market. Take me off the map. I'm trying to hit the
oh, the group chat, as well. Crazy. Hey.
Take me
hey.
Out the club. Take me out the trap.
Yeah.
Take me off the market. Take me off the map.
Yeah.
I'm trying to hit the group chat and tell them it's all.
Okay, Drake.
Come this far and not be happy.
Oh, he's but okay, you got a little Kim K sample. Okay. Let's see what it's in.
I'm trying to hit the group chat and tell them it's all rap.
I didn't come this far just to come this far and not be happy.
Okay.
Remember that.
You didn't come this far just to come this
Ooh,
far.
Ooh, that's a bar. I didn't know she came with bars like that though, okay. Didn't come this far just to come this far. Jeez. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, that's not on the internet. Okay.
Just to come this far. Yeah. I saw it on the internet.
Wait, what?
This far, just to come this far. Yeah. I saw it on the internet.
I swear she said I saw it on the internet, not that's not on the internet. But I don't know. I think if she saw it on the internet, then I guess she don't come with bars like that.
I don't really know
anyways.
How to confess my love.
Hey. I like the vocals just coming through with this. Ooh. Hey. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, damn.
Tell me what to do.
Okay.
All I know is hit the mall to see what damage I could do.
Yeah.
I give you the world, but there's other planets too.
Damn. Oh my gosh. Oh my days. I get, yeah, but I can't. I had this little sample bit here, but damn, bro, I give you the world, but there's other planets too. If Drake wrote that bar, then yeah, but he's different, man. He's different breed, man. That is a bar, though. I give you the world, but there's other planets too.
Okay.
That
tell
is
me
crazy.
What to do. All I know is hit the mall and see what damage I could do.
Yeah.
I give you the world, but there's other planets too.
Hey, hey.
I need someone to be patient with me.
Yeah.
Someone to get money when I take it from me.
Ooh.
They don't even need to be as famous as me.
Okay.
I don't think I meet them at the places I be.
Oh my days. I don't even think I'll meet them at the places I be. This guy's saying, yeah. Like, I'm always, he's always in, like, I don't know. He's always in some rich areas, so, like, he'll never meet someone that he wants to be with at a place like that, because obviously, with Drake, he's, his bank account's a bit of a different, like, very different to, the average person. The average rich person, he's like, rich, he's the rich, what is he, he's like the rich people of the rich people, if that makes sense. But yeah, man, yeah, that's crazy. Yeah. Damn. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Hmm. Jeez. Rescue me. Okay, I'm getting it. Yeah. Take me off the market. Take me off the map. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Rescue me. Take me out the club. Take me out the trap. Take me out the market. Take me out the map. Hey. Can't tell I'm missing. Oh, hey, I'm getting it still. Okay. It's kind of catchy. Oh. Okay, Drake, he switched up. Okay, I did not expect that. Ooh, what? The beat switched up, come on. Hey. Yeah. Come on, Drake, switch up. Let's see what you're going to say. Okay. Yeah. Mmm. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh, bro. I really thought it was going to kind of switch up with like a nice kind of... I thought it was going to rap on that, like, do a nice little verse, but it's fine. It's what it is. Okay. It's calm. Someone to get money when I take it from me. Yeah. They don't even need to be as famous as me. Yeah. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. Well, you know what? I think even though you just did a full album with him, I think if 21 Savage was on this, do I see 21 Savage being on this one? I think he could be on this one as well, you know, like just that bit with the switch up, he could do a little verse there. I think there could have been, you know, perfect for 21 Savage, but. Well, I don't know someone else, but just because of the chemistry between them two, I'm guessing, you know, it would be pretty good, but it is what it is. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. Hey. Deep down I think about you all day, mommy. Yeah. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy. Hey. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the trap, yeah. Take me off the market. Take me off the trap, yeah. Goon Chan, tell him it's a. Hey, this is very catchy. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Take me out the trap, yeah. Take me off the map, hey. Goon Chan, tell him it's a. Damn. Okay, Drake. I see you. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that was the song we've all been waiting for, Search and Rescue by Drake. Okay, I think the chorus was good, that little bit with the Kim K sample as well. Very interesting, don't know how Kanye West is going to feel about that. But, yeah, man, I'd say it's a pretty decent song overall. I think I'd definitely add it to the playlist. I like it, me personally, but I think... I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like it was a bit rushed. Like, you know, when it got leaked, maybe it wasn't finished and maybe he wanted to put some more, like, I wanted to do more with the song, but obviously just because it got leaked, maybe just had to release it. But yeah, I think maybe like a nice little verse on this would have been good, like just a longer verse, like a rap kind of thing, where he kind of switched it up a little bit. But other than that, though, I thought it was a pretty good song. For ratings, maybe I'd rate it like a... I'd give it like a 8.5, maybe. I'd say 8.5 sounds good. But yeah, man, that was Search and Rescue by Drake. Hope you lot enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe, do all that good stuff. Comment down below what I said you react to as well, and I'll get to that as well. But anyways, I'm gonna see you lot in a bit. and peace.